Imagine a minute on death row.
Imagine.
Now imagine tens of millions of minutes. A lifetime of waiting.
Waiting.
Waiting to die.
My name is Mumia Abu-Jamal. I'm on death row in Pennsylvania. I'm ex-president of the Association of Black Journalists in Philadelphia. I'm still a continuing revolutionary journalist, and I write for anybody who wants me to write for them. And I'm fighting my conviction, I'm fighting the sentence.
My name's William Frankham. I've been aware of Mumia for as long as I can remember. That's because he was arrested on the night I was born for the murder of a Philadelphia police officer. And as my mom would often remind me, every birthday I have had has been another year that Mumia has spent in prison. For 24 years, he has sat on death row, and for 24 years, he has protested his innocence. I am almost 25, and I'm going on a journey to find out about the man who's been in prison my whole life.
Guilty or innocent is irrelevant.
And they try to do it in your name.
It didn't look like he was going to sleep to me.
You will always be a nigga in their eyes, no matter what.
It's part of the Western Hemisphere, so if you in a sightseeing, don't visit there. It's somewhere between Jersey and...
And that's why they came with the bomb.
It ain't timid there. Them young triggers lose lives by the minute there. It might start, but the fight never finished there. They all c***ed up, trying to get the gingerbread.
Okay, now you're just getting crazy.
Cops and robbers, cowboys.
Nobody's ever heard the full facts of what really happened.
Benjamins, a celebration of the loss of your innocence to your old self.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. From death row, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal.
Hello. Hi, Mumia. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. It's nice to hear your voice.